This is a crime the city and a wailing stagnation among the people. For behold, the darkness covers the earth and gross darkness the people. But this is a people robbed and spoiled. They are all of them snared in holes and they are laid in prison houses. They are for a prey and none safe restore. Suddenly, comes a light and form of a word as a man to God's servant saying,
you are about cross from 2015 to 2016. To what? To dispossess nation greater and stronger than you. Therefore, what is the strength of 2016? You are about to cross what? Over to the year that is greater than you. I started to ask the Lord, Lord, what make this 2016 greater than me? God started giving me revelation. Prophecy, prophecy to the nation. Say prophecy, prophecy to the nation. Hear me now. I'm going to read very quickly two prophetic agenda in 2016. One prophetic agenda to the whole nation, the global nation that I call news nation. North, east, west, south. Hear me now. I begin to write that down. As a son of a prophet that I am, the Lord began to speak to me, and I'm reading to every one of you right now the prophetic agenda to nation. What make 2016 greater than all of us? The secret belongs to the Lord, and the Lord revealed it unto his own servant. The Lord has revealed some secret thing about 2016 to me concerning nations and concerning us. Let me read for nation one. Breaking news in gospel. Now, more South African leadership will seek for God for solution. You will see in this altar, we will see in the TV, minister, presidency, parading churches looking for solution in 2016.